Sure hope you know what you're getting into. About 80 miles southeast of Pueblo.
Oh, so you're a cowboy. Is that what you do for a living? You rope cows?
No, that's not what I do for a living. I actually have a company that supplies parts to the oil fields.
Oh.
But yes, I do have cows. And sometimes they need to be roped.
Right.
Better? Good. Good.